thumb is starting to get tired from doing all these Richter ass inputs. Ugh. Extra heart. It won't hurt me that bad, I guess. Love a god. Please, just give me a run that I can actually get through all the way. I was so close with that other one. Even though that one was kind of bad too. But fucking Buffalo Star, man. Fucking Buffalo Star. No. It's just... I don't know why my brain like shuts off when I have to do menuing. It's pretty good at menuing in Cage 2, so... More? Oh, okay. Come on now. Besides that last bit, that was a pretty solid hallway. Oh my god. Whoa, that was almost really bad. Good god. No. Oh, fuck me. Okay, now he's gonna do it. Watch. Yeah, you see? Did I not kill to get the level up there? Where did I miss? Oh, I missed the guy in the beginning. Okay. Interesting. So close. Just right under him. I don't know if he was dead. Whatever. Small little time losses here and there, but nothing too bad. Oh, No. Say anything. I'm gonna say something I was happy with about this run, but it's not gonna happen. Or soil that. And as soon as I do, it's gonna get messed up. From now on, I'll just say this run is Zen. It again, I was gonna be so fucking mad. Hit me again, Medusa. Whatever. Oh, God. Turn right. Jump, man. This is the moment. Don't press up X. Dumb X. Ha ha ha! the fucking... Oh, whatever. So bad, but at least I didn't use up my frickin' clock. Still safe time. See if I can do this without fucking it up. Yes. Yes. All right. Cool. It's down. I'm just picking up this potion just in case the fairy needs to cover my ass later. Buffalo stars. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh,
I'm interested in this.
Right,
thank farewell for now.
So this and this. All right. We got it, baby. Possibly. All right, we got it. It's the first time I made it through that room, then. Got you. Got you. Get out of my way. Get, oh, I'm getting a level up, too. Thank you so much for that. Way better split on that one. Alright. This is the run. This is the run. It's everything my life has amounted to, is this run. One day my movement will be good in here, but you know what? Sure. You know what? I'll take it. That was a very, very decent library. But, you know, for my standards, anyways. No Bonkerino, please, Arena. We're doing it. Yeah, I'll take the cross. Why not? But that's too low. Come on, man, you're really gonna mess up here. Minor setback, we're fine. No worries. 1510 is still pretty rock solid. That's not good. Oh, fuck. I know that happens. Good. That was way better last run, but whatever. Focus mode activated. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, hold on. Wait. Everyone stop everything. Alright? We're fine. Alright, we're fine. That didn't lose that much time. Saved it. Kind of. Not happy with it, but I saved it. So tense, man. I think we're good. Only thing putting us back now. Yeah, besides the getting to Dracula's, skip the whatever. My thumb's in her position. There we go. Besides that, all we have to do is just worry about the Dracula fight. I have a lot of health, so even if I get hit, it shouldn't be, you know, RIP. Not saying anything. Oh, okay. For a second I thought I used the heart refresh, and I was like, how the fuck did that happen? Alright, that's in there. Sorry, I was a little used to that still. Oh, no, okay, sure. Switch that. Alright, that's where it all comes down. This should be sub 20. I hope. I'm still trash at this game, but you know what? Sub 20 is pretty cool. Come get Alucard, dude. Really fucking with my vibe right now, bro? Yep, this is sub 20. But by how much? Is the real question. And yeah, I definitely need to tighten shit up. The second half of the run is straight up bad.
Behold my true form and his Go back whence you came. Trouble the soul of my mother no more.
Ugh.
How?
1944.
How is it that I've been so defeated?
Cool. All right.
You have been doomed ever since you lost the ability to love.
That feels really good.
Sarcasm. For what profit?